कानपुर सपोर्टर्स ऑफ कोल मिनिस्टर हैव क्लैश्ड विद बीजेपी वर्कर्स. दीज इमेजेस फ्रॉम जस्ट मोमेंट्स अगो. बीजेपी वर्कर्स हैव टॉर्न डाउन पोस्टर्स ऑफ कोल मिनिस्टर श्री प्रकाश जायसवाल, हु एज यू नो इज एन एमपी फ्रॉम कानपुर. द पुलिस हैड टू रिजॉर्ट टू अ लाठी चार्ज टू ब्रेक अप दिस प्रोटेस्ट. सपोर्टर्स ऑफ श्री प्रकाश जायसवाल क्लैशिंग विद बीजेपी वर्कर्स हु वर देयर टू बीट देम. Amir Haq is with us on the phone line for an update. Amir, what happened?
Well, Shiv, this is in fact the fallout of the allegations leveled by BJP to the national secretary, BJP national secretary Kirit Sumaiya, where he alleged that even the coal minister's relatives are among the beneficiaries in the allocation of coal blocks. Today Shri Prakash Jaiswal, responding to his charges, says he will quit politics if at all his relatives or himself is found guilty of certain favoritism in the allotment of coal block. And also he challenged the BJP national secretary to leave politics in case the charges against him don't hold to be true. So today the BJP workers had organized a protest outside the coal minister Shri Prakash Jaiswal's home in Kanpur.
Yes.
And they were supposed to gather there at around 11 a.m. and around the same time there was heavy police presence as well. There were some thousand or so BJP workers there, but because also Congress workers were present on the scene, both these workers clashed. There were pitched battles across around the coal minister's house, as you can see in the pictures. And
yes,
the police resorted to even lathi charge to control the mob and also to prevent them from clashing. So these are the kind of pictures that you're getting in from Kanpur right now.
All right, dramatic images, lathi charge supporters as well. Thanks, Amir, for getting us.